Hey little fuckers, HisEvenSeven here, playing a little more Borderlands 2. Last time we finished off all the side missions around the Three Horns Divide area. And now we gotta hand that shit in real quick. One is over here in Dr. Zed's land. And one is in the bounty board, I think, maybe? I don't remember where the other one is. But we get a little weapon from this guy. Well done, Brainy. Oh, real good at killing stuff. Homering dart. Bandits.
Right now, it looks like if you shoot them a lot,
it's an incendiary pistol with increased ability. Whatever.
Sorry, I got nothing.
Don't really care for that gun.
If he ain't dead, I'll keep you that way.
Beast class. Ooh. SMG accuracy? No. Bunch of shields that are not good. 69 damage. Yeah, I think we're gonna get rid of this guy. Magazine size 92. Holy shit. Why is the magazine size 92? It fires 2 per shot, too. So really, it's 46. I mean, yeah. It's actually got a high burn rate. Maybe we'll keep that around just for a fire weapon. I don't know. Because that's actually really good.
If you got the money, I'll save your gold.
Another one. Ooh, express shield. Whoa, 1,000. Recharge rate, 48. It's actually pretty good. Action school cooldown, fuck it. None of these are all that good. This one's good, but once again, it reduces my max health, so fuck that. Goddamn pangolin shields. Alright, go over to the bounty board, hand the other one in. Assuming it's at the bounty board, which it doesn't look like it is. Nope. It is actually... Oh yeah, it's over in Moxie Land.
I'm glad he left.
Right. Hammerlock. What up?
Bully mom's still rubbish, but I'll come up with something.
Another shotgun or a shield? Shock damage shield. Which one sells more? Because I'm not using either of these. This one sells for a little more.
I'm sorry, no jobs.
No jobs for you right now. Alright, whatever. Fuck you. I forgot to look up anything about this tip jar. I don't want to keep pouring money into it if I'm not going to get anything out of it. So fuck that. Oh, there's slots too. Nice, let's do a little slot machine run. Nope. Hey, we got some legs. Oh, we get weapons from that shit. Nice. I got a blue weapon too. Alright, let's do one more. Cherries! Hey! Nice. So you can get weapons from that. I thought you'd get money. But weapons are pretty cool too. I mean, weapons are always cool.
Older every day.
So there's a lot more shit in this fucking place than I realized. Interesting. What else we got over here? This is just another entrance. Whatever. Alrighty then. Now, we can go over to Frostburn Canyon and find this Firehawk guy, who was apparently some bounty hunter who summoned Roland for whatever reason, and now Roland's missing. So we're gonna figure out why the fuck he's missing. I can't get a car in here, right? No. Fucking Scooter's garage and you can't get a goddamn car. It's another reason I hate Scooter. He's inefficient as fuck. But whatevs. Let's go find Roland finally. I'm almost level 12 too. Get another level up. Start putting some more points into this gun tree probably. Get more damage, I don't know. I don't know what I want to do. I think I want to go more damage route instead of tanky. But we'll see. Oh, let's kill some guys first. Let's see if we can get level 11 right here. I think we will, actually. These guys are giving off decent amount of experience still. If only I could hit them. Blow his fucking head off. I did not get level 12 from that. God damn it. Close enough. Alright, let's go. Where the fuck is this place? I'm not gonna look at the map, I'm just gonna drive there. Skags can fuck off. Go ahead and follow me if you want, assholes. You're gonna be running for a long time. Oh shit, let's go over the bridge. I'm gonna kill a bully mong though. Yeah. 10 badass rank. Oh shit. Marrowfield. No, oh, I do gotta go in there. Okay. I was gonna say, I don't want to go in here if I don't have to, but it looks like I have to. But I just got one of these things. It's got a badass token going. Accuracy or reload speed? Let's go accuracy. Now those are even. I think I want to max out my reload speed. Reload speed, gun damage, and maximum health are going to be my main three. Followed by accuracy and recoil reduction. Let's get a sniper going now. Pick a couple of these fuckers off. Oh god. Nomad Pyro? Why is this not headshotting? Where's this fucking head? This guy's throwing... Is this the only fucking three guys there is? Boom! See you the fuck later. Oh no, there they are. They just didn't want to come out yet. Oh, okay, there's the pyro. And there's the level 12. Flaming midget, what up? Aww, he sounded so cute. I got two more, holy shit, okay. Gun damage. Reload speed. Token gesture. Achievement unlocked. Nice. And we're level 12. So, magazine size. Because recoil rate and fire rate, or recoil reduction and fire rate are good. But magazine size is really good. But so is fucking max health. These are two are the only ones that I really want from the survival tree. So maybe I should get those first? Because these ones aren't damaged. I'm going to get these things first. We're going to boost our health up a little bit. Help our early game out. And then we'll work on our damage. Because my damage is really good right now with the guns that I've found, so I don't think I have to worry too much about damage. I just gotta stay alive. Which isn't too bad when you got 430 health. But I could have more.
I want everything you
oh, shit. No! Did not expect more people to spawn. That's fine. Just blow up a barrel and run away. All is well. All is good. Shitty gun. Never good. Where did they even spawn from? They came out from a hole. Or they opened the door or something. I don't fucking know. Alright, let's go. Frostburn Canyon. This one should look pretty nice. Ooh, look at that gun. It's purple. Update.
The Firehawk should be around here somewhere.
The Firehawk? He's not just Firehawk, he's the Firehawk.
The Bloodshot Bandit clan seems to be attacking the Firehawk's lair. They've probably left landmarks for their reinforcements.
The fuck? Asshole.
That or just follow the screaming.
Step off, Vault Hunter. This is between the Bloodshots and the Firehawk.
Flank steak.
Once my boys bring his ass back to me, he's gonna pay for every Bloodshot he killed.
Oh, shit.
Bring him up from his own freaking intestines.
Well, that was needlessly graphic.
Yeah, kinda. Alright, so there's a dick named fucking Flanksteak who's doing some shit in these caverns, apparently. Not really sure. Phil Judge. I got that now too. Shit. This is actually a really good RPG. SMG. Fire rate's not that high on it though. I don't have an SMG though. Let's keep that. Oh shit, which one's actually better? Okay, the times 15 one is better. Obviously, fuck. Alright, get rid of this thing then. Get rid of this thing. Alright, we got lots of room. Let's grab some ammo while we're here. Nice and stocked up. Is there any cool grenades? No. I got like the best grenades you can fucking get. Exploding the little grenades and shit. Where am I going? This way. Alright, how big is this place? Let's scale the compound. Okay. I have no fucking idea how big it is. Let's just go for a walk and find out. There's a gun thing over there. I want to check that out. People gonna spawn though? Incinerator camp! Just run into it. There's nothing. It's a piss off sign. Alright. Open up? I can't open this? It's the Duke Hut. No fapping. Why can't I open? Hello? It's a fake. Thought I was gonna be able to get a weapon from there. Fuck. It looked like a porta potty that you get the weapons from, doesn't it? Blisterpuss camp. There's all these fucking camps. Oh shit. Oh fuck, there's a lot of people. Okay, let's fucking throw this thing out. Blow that up too. Nomad Pyro throwing fucking grenades. Iridium. Yes. Where's the other guys? They're over here. Should I snipe them out? I can snipe them out. Where the fuck are they, though? There's one down there. Fuck! Oh, shit! Oh, God, I'm terrible! Sniping is off. Okay, we're not sniping. Fuck that shit. Is there a guy in there? I thought there was a guy in there. Ooh, I almost fucking swapped that. Ooh, Iridium. Hell yeah. Fuck it, we're doing looting while those guys fucking moan and groan and make weird ass noises. Oh, Goliath. What is that? What is a Goliath and why is it huge? Well, I mean, it suits the name, I suppose, but what the fuck? He's not, he's like an actual, that's the first one that we've seen. Because he wasn't a mini-boss or anything, that was just a normal dude. This camp is huge, what the fuck? The Frostburn camps. Kaboom! Little midget coming at me. Oh, he fell down the stairs. Ah! I'm a midget. Anything going on over here? Nope.
I am great.
It's another Goliath. Ow. Ow. Yes, it is. And he's got a fucking shotgun. I just shot his mask off. Oh, he's pissed. Holy shit, he's pissed. Raging Goliath. Whoa, whoa, he's doing something. Okay, so don't shoot the masks off of the Goliaths. They do not like that. Follow the bloodshot signs. Oh, shit. Okay, so there's a bunch of signs I'm following. I wasn't really paying attention to that. I was just killing stuff. Another Goliath. Uh-oh, out of ammo. And I knocked his fucking face off. Where's he going? He's gonna go fight the other Goliath? I don't know what the guy's doing. Oh god, but his mask came off too. Oh, he jumped down. He's pissed. Blow that, blow that, blow that. Yeah. Out. No, 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 no. Don't light me on fire. That's a grenade. This gun doesn't really hold. It's the same damage, but it's gotta reload so much. Fuck. One more. Gotcha, bitch. Some more grenades. Oh, midget!
Wasn't so hard.
This is my rifle, this is my gun, this is for fighting, this is for fun. Boom! Fuck, there's so many. Where the fuck do all you dicks come from? Light my goddamn thing on fire. No, don't light my Scorpio on fire. Is it Scorpio? What's it called? Saber turret. Shit. Oh, I'm never gonna stop calling it Scorpio. Is there anything up here? Just more fucking loot and bullshit. Iridium. Hey, I got 9 iridium. Nice. That's always good. Can't go wrong with iridium. Should I be, like, looting all these camps? I don't think so. I'm just gonna fucking go in. Fuck some shit up. See what happens. I should get some more ammo, though.
This is unusual. The Firehawk has harassed the Bloodshots for some time, but they have never mounted such a large-scale assault on the Firehawk before.
Ooh, what's up there?
I wonder what's given them such confidence.
Keep going, Bloodshots! That demonic thing will ruin the
What's actually up here?
Messed with us. We're gonna make the Firehawk choke to death on his own feces!
No, leave Firehawk alone! No choking on feces. There's a little gun thing up here. Nice. Not so nice. Oh, those are shit guns. Damn, we wiped those camps out. Not too bad, not too bad. Alright, so, I guess next time, we're gonna venture a little deeper on into the Frostburn caves, following more Bloodshot signs. Because apparently, we don't have to help just Roland anymore, we gotta help Firehawk as well. So we're gonna find those two next time.